HMM, I feel lonely. Maybe I should try and find friends.
Join Ragdoll.
I like his avatar, but I don't want to sound like a pick-me, so no. Hello there. Do you want to be friends?
Sure, add me on disk.
After adding her.
Hello.
Hi. So, what's your name?
My name is Jordan, and yours?
Nice name. I'm Mona.
Your name is so cute. Anyways, wanna play some so we can get closer?
Sure.
After a month, they both become really good friends.
Mona.
Yes, what is it?
I found a new friend. I told him about you, and he said they wants to meet you.
Oh, well, add him.
Ghoul0only_night was added to the group chat.
So you're that boy from Ragdoll. Ha 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 ha.
What?
Oh, yeah. I never told you. So before I met you, I saw him on Ragdoll and wanted to be friends. But I didn't ask him cause I didn't want him to think I'm a pick-me. And he somehow managed to remember even though we never talked.
Ooh, now I get it. Anyways, y'all get to know each other, IGTG now. Bye-bye, lovebirds. I mean, my mom's calling me.
Ahaha, anyways. What's your name?
My name's Mona. What about you?
I'm Haru. Wait, that name is familiar. Where do you live?
Quandle Dingle City.
Oh my god, me too. I've heard about you though.
That's cool. Wanna play something?
All right.
They play for 3 hours.
Ha ha, that was so much fun.
Yeah, it's pretty late though. Wanna hang out right now?
Oh my god. I've always wanted to do this, but I'm kinda scared.
Okay, don't worry, just tell me where exactly do you live, and I'll wait for you outside.
Promise me you won't kidnap me.
I promise. I'll keep you safe.
Okay.
Hi, Mona. You look so pretty.
Oh my. Thank you, Haru. You look cute too.
Haha, thanks. Now let's go. Just follow me.
They go to his apartment building's rooftop.
It's so pretty. I want to stay here forever. So peaceful too.
You want a cigarette?
Oh yeah. Thank you so much, Haru, for everything.
They spend an hour talking.
Oh, she's cold. Put it on and let me take you home. You're cold.
Thank you so much, Haru. You're such a sweetheart. Let's go now. You must be cold too.
While walking.
Haru, can I hold your hand?
They hold hands while walking.
We're here.
Yeah. Good night, Haru.
Sleep well.
In her room.
I can't believe what just happened. I'm so happy. His hoodie smells so good too, bro. Anyways, I'm going to sleep now.
On the next day.
Hi, Jordan.
Hi, Mona. What's up? You seem pretty excited.
Well.
Oh my god, that's adorable. By the way, me and my family will be moving to your city soon. Cause it huge and they can find jobs here.
That's amazing.
Yeah, now go cause you're gonna be late for school again.
Okay, Mom.
In school.
Haharu.
Yeah, I changed schools because of a girl who's obsessed with me. But she changed schools too, and now she's here.
Oh, well, I have to go now. Bye, Haru.
Hey, I saw you with Haru, and I can see that you like him. So back off, you emo queen!
I'm sorry, but, you know, he's not yours. Like, he can be with whoever he wants, and you don't have the rights to try and win his relationships. Sit down, quirky queen.
He's not yours either, though!
Says who? I tried to be kind to you, but that went too far. Leave my girl the fuck alone, you pick me bitch, and don't ever talk to her like that ever again.
Oh, she's your girlfriend.
Yes, now go away. Plus, she's not emo queen, and she's way more pretty and sweet than you. And as I said, don't you ever dare talk to her again.
But that's not-
Shut. Up.
Girlfriend.
Yes, girlfriend. Look, I only said it so she could go away, okay?
Okay. So does he like me or does he not? I mean, he said that he only called me his girlfriend, so that pick-me could go away. But what if he really wants me to be his girlfriend?
Come, you look upset? Do you really want to be mined, or what? Haha.
UHMMFMLHMMA, I need to go to the toilet.
Cutie.
Later that day.
Hi, Haru, sorry for earlier. Haha.
Nah, it's good. It was cute though, ahaha.
Hello, guys. Can I add a girl I found today?
Sure.
All right.
Hot_Latin0 was added to the GC. They introduced themselves.
Privchatmi. The white-haired emo. Listen up. You stay away from my boy Haru, or else you'll regret meeting him.
You stfu, I can do whatever I want. You leave my boy alone. We're a ball.
Guys, she sexual assaulted me.
That's not true.
Bruai, is everyone attacking my girlfriend? Like, no, she will not back off. I'm her, not yours, so shut the f***.
Yeah, congrats on getting your ass kicked out of this GC.
Hot_Latin0 was kicked.
So y'all a couple now?
Not yet.
Spicy. Anyways, I'm going to sleep. I'm tired. Good night, y'all.
Good night.
Good night. So, when are you giving me my hoodie back, sweetheart?
A month passes by.
Mona, we just moved to Quandle Dingle City. Also, I'm gonna be in your school after the summer break, ah.
Oh my god, yay. I've been waiting for this day for so long now. Let's meet up.
Okay, why?
Oh my god, hi, Jordan. Well, you gotta be so pretty damn girl.
Thanks, you to love.
They spend the rest of the day together.
How hard is calling me? Well, lo.
Meet me at our spot right now.
HMM. Hi,
Shut up! Look, I'm tired of this shit. We both know we are not just friends. So that's why I'm asking you. Will you be mine? It's not like you weren't since we met, but you know what I mean.
Yes, I do, Dot, and do you want to be mine?
Hell yeah. Also want to come over for a sleepover?
Sure. Just let me tell my mother. I'm sure she'll allow me to. She'd be happy if she found out I have a boy like you.
She tells her mother, then she just comes over, and they spend the whole evening and night cuddling and watching different movies. A week later, Mona and her best friend Jordan are outside together.
Oh, also, I got a girlfriend. I can add her to our GC if you want.
Oh my god. Congrats. Also, yes, add her. I want to meet her.
She's from our city, but she's currently out. She'll come back next week. Her name is Alice.
Nice. Okay, CIA Jordan, I gotta go for dinner.
Bye-bye.
Later that evening.
Who is this Alice?
Yeah, it's me.
Nice to meet you.
They all introduce themselves. After playing for an hour, they all go to sleep. A few months later.
Me and Alice have been together for almost 5 months now. But she's being so dry and ignorant towards me. Did I do something wrong?
Aw, man. I dunno. I'll try to talk with her.
Thank you, bestie.
Alice, why are you so mean to Jordan? She doesn't deserve this.
Because I don't love her anymore. I like you. Finally, I can dump her. I'ma block her and you tell her that I'm breaking up with her. Also, do you wanna be my girlfriend? Screw your man and your best friend. I'm better.
WTF. How dare you play with my best friend's feelings? She loves you so much. And no, I'm not screwing my BF and my BSF for a rat like you. You're not better than them. Actually, you're the worst person I've ever met. I'm not telling Jordan that you're breaking up with her. You go and break up with Harry or. But I swear you're going to regret this.
After the breakup.
Jordan, please don't be sad. I'm exposing that. Oh, I'll make her regret being born.
Damn, mama. And people wonder why I'm scared of my own girlfriend.
Thank you, you're the best.
After Mona exposed Alice, Alice wouldn't go to school for weeks and soon moved to another country. A month later.
Oh my god, today is the day. I have been in a relationship with my love for 6 months now. I should surprise her.
Okay, so what's the surprise?
Okay, so.
Oh my god, that's so cute. Good luck, Haru.
Thanks, Jordan. See ya.
Bye.
An hour later.
Happy six months, my love. Thanks.
Ha-ha-ha. Anyways, I have a surprise for you. Just come with me.
He leads her to a picnic.
You like it?
Yes, oh my god. Also, I have a surprise for you too.
Hands him something.
WF is this canned food?
Open it.
Opens it. It's a shirt of his favorite band.
Oh, my God, love. Thank you. It's amazing.
They hug. They also spend 2 hours eating and talking together.
So, I have another surprise for you. It's a question. Don't worry, I won't ask you to marry me.
How? Okay. What is it? Even though I would marry you.
Okay, so, wanna live together with me? We're both 18 now. Also, my family owns another apartment, which they told me use when I need it. Plus, we both have jobs already, so. What do you think? We can get a pet. Whatever you want, sweetheart.
Oh my God, yes. Thank you, that's the best surprise I've ever gotten.
They start living together, they also grow up together, and have a family together. And they're still friends with Jordan, who absolutely adores their two kids. The end.
Hey, baby.
Hi.
May I vent? I'm so sorry, I just want someone to talk to.
Sorry, I'm playing Dahoud with Chrissy.
Oh, okay, bye. Love you.
Yep.
Finally, you join.
Sorry, man. My selfish girlfriend was talking to me.
Ain't no way you just called your girlfriend that.
Can we just play already? Gosh, you are so f***ing nosy.
I'd rather play with Kai, actually. Go f*** yourself.
Chrissy leaves.
She really left me like that. Embarrassing.
You girl, why you so frowny?
It's just...
Let it all out. I'm here for you, my darling 33.
He won't let me vent.
It's okay. They there, please vent to me if you need now. I'll always be here for you.
I wish I could hug you right now.
Do you want me to come over? 3.
Why are you so nice? I love you so much. Yes, please do.
All right. Now bring snacks. Laughs.
2 hours later.
I'm here.
Hi.
She vents to her for a couple of hours.
I'm glad you told me, darling.
I'm super glad you came. I love you so much. I feel so comfortable talking to you. Can we be a, you know, a thing?
I love you.
I love you more.
They make up for 20 minutes.
Let's call Dylan.
Yes.
They call Dylan.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to say I'm sorry for what happened before. I don't know what I was thinking. I obviously should have let you vent, please forgive me.
Chrissy, may I talk to you in private?
Yes, of course.
I have no idea what to do right now. Please help, I feel so bad.
It's okay. Maybe you could give him a second chance. I mean, if we are a thing now, but whatever Veer makes you happy.
Thank you so much, I love you more than him though. I will give it a try, I guess though.
Hi baby, how did it go?
Great, thanks, I also forgive you.
In her mind, I hope he dumps her.
Hey Chrissy? Chrissy?
What a yeah.
You good?
Yep, all good. GTG a bye.
Cries in her pillow.
Suck it up, suck it up. I'm overreacting, it's not a big deal. Hi, I'm back.
Hey, your voice sounds quivery, you sure? You're all right?
She's fine, stop being nosy.
Okay. Do you guys wanna play 3008?
Sure.
Yeah, obvi.
They join. They all make a base.
Ah, it's night. Quick getting, guys.
Dylan locks Chrissy out.
Hey, Dylan, why you do that?
We would be died. There was a worker.
Hey, please let me, and there are no workers around here yet.
Okay.
No.
Why not?
Because no. I said no now, f*** Amy.
I hate you. Why do you have no respect for me? I gave you a f*** second chance, and all you're doing is controlling me. F*** you.
I'm sorry.
Don't tell me you're sorry, because there will be no f*** second chances. We are over and I don't ever want to see you again.
Well, I never loved you, so go walk your emo ass away from me. I don't give a f***.
Good.
They all leave.
I guess it was a bad idea to call Dylan. Do you want me to come back to your house?
No, it's all right.
Are you sure? I promise I can come. We can watch a move.
No, I said no, okay? I'm fine.
Okay. Do you want to call?
I'm not in the mood right now. Maybe later?
Sure thing. Hope you feel better, bye. She doesn't like me. She's not gonna call me later. I'll just play a game while I wait.
She joins the hood.
Hello. I love your avatar.
Thanks. You too.
Someone shoots Chrissy.
Hey.
She shoots him.
Thank you. I'm Chrissy the Way. Want to be friends?
Cammy and OFC.
Okay. Well, and I add you to a GC with me, my G, I mean friend.
Sure. I'm 16, by the way, and I'm Aussie.
Same coincidence.
She adds her.
I'm back, Car. Chrissy, who is this?
I met a new friend. She's 16 and Aussie like us.
Her thinking, she doesn't like me anymore. She likes this new girl. Oh, okay. Can you please face Rev? I don't real and trust strangers.
Only if she's comfy. I heard her voice on VC anyway.
Mind, she Roblox beast her too. And she's protecting her. I know we are not gonna get back together.
Yeah, I'm comfy. I'm Cambie the Way. Nice to meet you. This is me.
Wow, beautiful.
Pretty. Mind, she's even her beautiful. I guess she's more pretty than me, so that's probably why.
You want me to go?
Sure.
Okay, even though I've seen your face.
Oh my gosh. You're literally like your dream.
Beautiful as always. Mind, she's complimenting her way too much.
Mind, why is Kai not as talkative?
I'm Kai, this is me. Ick, I'm not as pretty, but yeah.
Oh my god, you're beautiful.
I can't unsee how pretty you are always.
Thanks.
Do you guys want a call?
Can I talk to you privately, Chrissy?
OFC.
I just wanted to say, I really like you and,
Mind. Oh my god, it's finally happening.
Do you wanna yikay date?
Yes, yes, yes. I've been waiting for this moment. Oh my god, thank you, I love you. I was so upset when Dylan said that I love you.
I love you. I've loved you for this whole time. And I thought you liked a Cammy. Oh my god. I love you so much.
Wanna go back?
Sure.
Hi guys.
We are dating now.
Congrats.
Wanna call now?
Sure.
They hop on call.
He.
Bahahahahabgababahahahahaha.
What's up, y'all?
Your voice is pretty.
Oh my gosh, thanks to you too.
Anyways, y'all wanna play Dawhood?
Yeehaw.
OFC. Want me told my exploiter friend to the call?
Sure, if Chrissy's alright with it.
Yep. Bro's exploiting with core blocks and headless.
Bahahag.
Lem Fow.
I'm Rich Asf.
You sound familiar, you my dad?
Bahahabak. Nah, because he's Joan of them headless umphs, they all familiar ass.
Haha, all have a little giggle. Jeez, Cammy, where the f did you find these gay MPS?
Dawhood.
Anyways, I'm Dylan.
Dylan?
Holy s***. Kai Chrissy?
What the f is going on?
Kai's my ex.
Brew, what in the adopt me sperm?
Bahaha.
You did not help.
Cammy, unfriend this.
I have Suo, do I put this? He's on my BF.
What? Cammy, do not trust him. Believe us, please.
My baby, what do I do?
Don't believe them. She broke up with me first. She's lying.
Cammy, he is so contra-ling, please. I'm doing this for your own good. Cammy.
I believe you, Dylan.
Good. Now let's get away from these fatasliers.
Oh, okay.
Message them. I'll text you.
Are you sure you're being honest?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Now unfriend them.
N-O-W-Y.
Because I said so. No f do it.
But they are my friends.
They aren't.
She adds them.
Well, they are my friends, but guess what you are? My ex.
No, Cammy, hold on. I'm so s.
I don't give a f. Friends be for mans.
Woohoo ya.
Let's get this party started.
Aller, what y'all wanna do?
3008?
Cherie!
They join, they play for hours.
Cammy!
Yee!
Do you live in Melbourne?
You do, you guys?
Oh my god, yes. We should meet up.
Where in Melbourne do you live?
Just take my address, queen.
You just gave me your f address.
The f?
Sorry, I was a bit overexcited. Come over, y'all.
Alrighty. You okay, I'll ask my mom.
bet.
She goes and asks her mom.
Omfgyal, she said yeses.
Oh my god, we need a plan.
We should binge staring things.
Oh my god, yes. We should film TikToks.
Yeah.
I'm shivering, y'all. This is gonna be so fun.
I know, right?
Oh,
Ayo.
Ikare hijetawa, ko hijetiasonian, doido dwodwad boktik.
WF.
Ahahaha.
Oh my god. My mom's staking me now.
Aerie.
Gotta hang up in the car, but I'll text y'all.
Okay, bye.
See ya.
1 hour later.
Oh my god, guys, I'm here.
Okay, I'll walk over. I'll be there in 5 minutes.
At Kai's house.
All right.
She says bye to her mom.
He.
You look prettier Ireland than in a photo.
Autism, you too.
Oh my god, he. You run really fast.
Hello, woo.
Hi, let's get in.
They walk inside the house.
Woohoo! Your house is so nice.
Thanks you so much. By the way, y'all, we can't stay up. My mom don't care.
Yay.
We are sleeping here in the lounge room.
Okay, cool.
Okay, y'all wanna play Roblox first or Stranger Things?
Maybe Roblox.
Sure, he'll play Roblox.
All right.
They lay down and get comfy playing Roblox. They join the hood.
Y'all wanna use VC?
Sure, but we will mute everyone and just use yours for VC.
All right.
I'll shoot him.
I don't have any guns.
Run.
Wait, y'all, stop.
Huh?
I'm so sorry, I feel bad.
It's okay.
Drop me.
Okay, fine.
I'm Eddie, by the way.
Nice to meet you, Eddie.
Are y'all having a sleepover? Cool, wanna breffins?
Yeah.
Starting in, this is a GC, by the way.
I Chrissy, by the way.
Kai.
Cammy.
Nice names. Want me to age and face Rev and then hop on call?
Sure.
Okay. Well, I'm 16 and this me.
Wow, you're hot as.
Cute.
Nice.
Hey, do you mind if I face Rev too? You just to show you.
No, I don't mind.
Okay, well, I'm 16 and this is me.
Damn sexy ass.
Okay, well, guess we should probs too.
Damn, y'all are cute ass.
We're together.
Okay, damn nice.
Eddie, are you single?
And yes, I what date?
Oh my god, really?
Yeah, OFC.
I love you.
Love you more.
Congrats.
Yeah.
Anyway, I think we are going to watch Stranger Things now.
Okay, cool. Enjoy.
Talk to you later, babe. Bye.
Bye. Love you.
Love you more.
1 hour later.
Hey, Cammy. I'm def not trying to ruin your ship, but we kind of just met him, but he seems very kind.
Ick, but I love him all really.
Okay, well, if it gets weird, maybe yikay drop him.
Fair enough.
Anyway, guys, let's watch Strange Things.
All right.
Sure, but by the way, what's for dinner?
I don't know what y'all want.
I don't mind.
Neither.
Okay, well, let's get Macca's.
Sure.
Okay.
She orders Macca's.
Let's watch now.
Just pretend it's finished.
You. That first EP was so good.
Bro, it's so sorry. The girl Tot died was called Chrissy.
Bahahas.
Bahahas. Macca's is here. I think I'll go get it.
Mick.
Y'all want the nuggets later or now?
I don't mind.
Maybe in a couple of minutes.
They eat the chips.
That was so good. Thanks so much for buying these, Kai.
Yeah, thanks so much.
You're welcome. Brew WF, is that?
All from Eddie.
Finally.
Was it from Eddie?
Hey, what's wrong?
Nothing, I'm all good.
What did Eddie say?
He was just spamming me.
Oh, wanna hop on GC?
I guess. But just wait, I need to respond to him. Okay, let's go now.
Finicky babe. Ugh, finicky babe.
H, hi.
Also, do you live in Melbourne? Cause I do.
Yes. Oh my god, we do too.
That good. We can make out real good. Anyways, let's get on call.
No thanks.
Why? Are you 2PY?
And no.
Then join the call, you f***ing asshole.
Starts crying.
Boy, bye.
Go f*** yourself, man. Get a grip, dead dass.
Lol, y'all are such.
Bah-ha-ha-ha.
Embarrassing.
Bah-ha-ha. I love you guys.
30 minutes later.
Yo, it's M. I didn't even realize.
Bah-ha-ha.
Y'all wanna watch this anime?
Sure.
Yep, looks good.
They watch it.
Aw, I love you.
She falls asleep on her.
Y'all are too cute.
Oh, thanks.
Cammy falls asleep, and so does Chrissy.